Thanks, Karen. With cold, wintry weather already here, the city of Detroit is opening up warming centers. The city already has 4 centers, but is now teaming up with 2 nonprofits to add more. Those seeking shelter or see someone who needs help can call the Coordinated Assessment Model, or CAM. Due to COVID, you cannot contact CAM in person, only through the call line.